As I shared with my professors years ago when I was in college, if all the evidence in the universe turns against creationism, I would be the first to admit it, but I would still be a creationist, because that is what the Word of God seems to indicate. Here I must stand. If religion can do that to a highly educated Harvard geologist, just think what it can do to an average school child or student. Thank you.